confident and lovable person. Hi everybody, my name is Richa Mehta and I'm a licensed clinical psychologist. Today's video is focused on positive affirmations. We're going to understand what are they, what is the science behind them, and how do they benefit us. So let's get started. In very, very simple terms, positive affirmations are short phrases or sentences that we can use or tell ourselves in order to change some of our unhelpful thinking patterns. These positive statements can improve our motivation level, boost our self-esteem, and change some of the negative subconscious patterns that we have laid out for ourselves. Now, positive affirmations are not a magical technique. They are deeply, deeply rooted in science. They are based on the psychological theory of self-affirmation, which says that we can change our self-integrity by giving ourselves positive statements. Numerous researches have been conducted in neuroscience that show changes in MRI brain activity when positive affirmations are used. To be very specific, researchers have found an increase in activity levels in the ventromedial prefrontal cortex, an area in our brain that is responsible for the processing of self-related information. To begin with self-affirmations, you can write a specific affirmation for yourself depending on the kind of goal that you have in your mind. These are essentially short statements that are positive in nature with the emotional content and are based in the present moment. A few examples include, I am confident, I am strong, I choose to be happy. Do remember, these statements are always first person or I statements. You are directly talking or instructing yourself in a way. To be able to see results from this, you need to practice these affirmations on a regular basis. Now, we can integrate some of these affirmations as a part of our life in a more passive way or in a more active way. So a passive way of doing it would be to, let's say, put a wallpaper on our phone with the same affirmation, or put up a poster in our room, or stick a post-it on our bathroom mirror. So every time we look into plain sight, we are reminded of the positive affirmation. I generally prefer to use more active methods within my therapy sessions. These include looking directly into a mirror and repeating the affirmation for yourself. I choose to be happy. Make sure you're making eye contact with yourself while you're repeating these statements for them to actually have an impact on you. Another active strategy that is not this direct is writing these affirmations in your journal on a daily basis. Coming to the benefit of practicing affirmations well, affirmations help you change your negative or unhelpful thinking styles into more positive and adaptive ones. They also help you feel more confident and in control of things, which eventually translates into increased productivity and self-confidence. Wishing you all the best on your journey of mental health.